How's Josh?
Fine. He's on his way to Haiti to do another Doctors Without Borders mission.
How long?
It's so funny, Castle. You know, at first I loved that he was so busy. It's just... just gave me an opportunity to keep one foot out the door just in case.
But with one foot out the door, it's hard to know where you stand.
And even if I did, I mean, what does it mean? He's out there, he's saving people. Just how do you even compete with that?
You can't. No. No one can.
And that's one of the things that attracted me to him the most. That passion, that drive. Why is it that the thing that attracts you to a person always ends up being that thing that just drives you crazy? I wish that I had someone who would be there for me and I could be there for him and we could just dive into it together.
I love you.
I was in love with you.
I'm your partner. I'm your friend.
Is that what we are?
Wait, no, I don't know what we are. We kiss and then we never talk about it. We nearly die frozen in each other's arms, but we never talk about it. So no, I got no clue what we are. I know I don't want to see you throw your life away.
Yeah, well, last time I checked, it was my life, not your personal jungle gym. And for the past 3 years, I have been running around with the school's funniest kid, and it's not enough.
You know what, this isn't about your mother's case anymore. This is about you needing a place to hide. Because you've been chasing this thing so long, you're afraid to find out who you are without it.
You don't know me, Castle. You think you do, but you don't.
I know you crawled inside your mother's murder and didn't come out. I know you hide there. Same way you hide in these nowhere relationships with men you don't love. You could be happy, Kate. You deserve to be happy. But you're afraid.
Beckett?
Kate? Secret safe with me.
I can't bear to see you suffer. Make a new life with someone else. Just be happy. If anyone deserves it, it's you.